Sitting, side lateral raises. Sitting in a stool, a backless stool, so that you can maintain contact with the wall on your back. Hands start by your side with the fingers, the pinky fingers touching the wall. Elbows straight. You're coming up to shoulder level. Make sure you get a full flip so your palms face the ceiling. Once you get that full flip, then you're going to continue the range straight up with your thumbs touching the wall. So a couple things here. When you first start this, especially if you have tight shoulders, you probably will not be able to do a full range of motion, nor should you even try. There are a few things that you need to get down before you even start going up. Make sure you get that full flip, that full 180 degrees. If you can't get that, just work on that only. Secondly, elbows straight. Third, maintain contact with your thumbs on the wall as you go up over your head. That's a minute. Great work.